Good morning, everyone. Today, we're here at the Harrisburg Covered Bridge. We're going to start our adventure today. Of course, the leaves are starting to pop, so we figured we'll come here, check out some of the beautiful fall colors, and then we're going to head into the, well, Great Smoky Mountains National Park and see what kind of color is happening up there. So you ready, Dawn?
I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
It looks like the bridge is starting to come apart right here. But here she is. Beautiful little bridge. Got some color coming out of this window. Well, that was the Harrisburg Covered Bridge. Let's get into the Smoky Mountains. We're here at the Buffalo Farm. That's what a lot of people refer to this as. I don't see any buffalo this morning. I do see some chickens, but it's absolutely beautiful. They got some guineas out here. Check that out. And beautiful colors out here on the mountainside. Goes it's a rat. You see that? A rat underneath there. There he is. He's coming out to get something good to eat. Up, he goes back underneath there again. What are you crowing about up there?
It's actually not a traffic jam, it's just folks like taking photos from their car. Wow, it's absolutely beautiful over there actually.
We're here at Chimney Tops Trail, and what a difference a week makes. Oh my gosh. So we are probably pretty close to peak here on Chimney Tops Trail. Of course, these are the two bridges. And a lot of folks said in the last video, how far is it a walk from the parking lot to here? It's really just a small, tiny little walk down the embankment here towards the river. And it's amazing, isn't it? Okay, let's check this out.
Gorgeous today with all the fog colors and the rushing water.
Coming up to Alum Cave. And you see a lot of people are hiking Alum today. Trying to get some of the beauty of these mountains. Absolutely spectacular. I would say we're at peak here on about 4,000 feet and above, for sure. Then there's just a random woman running down the road with no shoes on. You see that?
I don't know what's going on with that, or she's in stress. Or...
I don't know. And if you like this vlog, give it a thumbs up. Also, please subscribe so you don't miss these upcoming, well, Smoky Mountain adventures. We do food reviews, we do hiking, Dollywood, everything that these mountains, well, have to offer. And until next time.
Thanks for watching.
Bye, everyone.